Lady ji, are you withdrawing?
No. Sir, I really don't understand.
Sadan ke neta.
Honorable Law Minister has raised a point of order.
Aap withdraw karna chahenge?
No, 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 sir.
Listen to him, sir.
Please listen to me, sir.
Yeah.
Honorable Law Minister has raised a point of order. I really don't understand what is the point and what is the order you are giving.
Nothing like point of order.
Then let Law Minister clarify it, sir. What is the point of order? No, no. See, in fact, sir, let me make it very clear. See, soon after.
The question is, are you withdrawing?
Sir, soon after. Sir, please listen to me, sir. Please listen to me.
Listen to him, sir. Why don't you listen to him?
See, why are you not listening to me, sir?
Yes, sir.
Before the. Today, afternoon at 3 o'clock, before the debate is recommenced, I went to the Law Minister. I have requested him that an assurance can be given in this August House and the assurance be recorded in the register, and saying that the government can bring out a more comprehensive bill than what I have submitted in the interest of the OBC, for which the Honorable Law Minister did not respond. What options I have? YSR Congress Party being the party, YSR Congress Party being the party which protects the interest, YSR Congress Party is a party which protects the interest of OBCs, SCs and STs and minorities.
And kindly read the bill today.